I fear my friend has gone astray, she said.
Help him, Virgil, so that he may come to me. I am Beatrice. And when I am finally before my lord, I will praise you to him.
Poet, I beg you, give me strength. I will deliver her from this fate, whatever the cost.